Saturday is a really exciting time for me, as it's Saturday is the day I get to meet and teach a whole new group of would-be DSLR photographers. Now these people are just like you, they have a DSLR camera and they have no idea of how to use it. When you first use your DSLR camera, you might be quite disappointed with the results. You may turn to the annoying little camera manual, which only makes things much more confusing. We tend to learn things a lot more quickly when we are shown how to do it. Now I've taught hundreds of one-day photography workshops here in Liverpool, and I make learning photography painless, fun, and it's all done in a really nice, relaxed atmosphere. So maybe you've got a brand new DSLR camera, or perhaps your camera is constantly stuck on the auto set. Now, here at Perfect Photo Company, I'm here to help you. Our classes are held on a Saturday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. in the afternoon. The morning session is held at the Atlantic Tower Hotel. Now it's here where we look at the various camera settings, what they do, but more importantly, why you should use them. In amongst the teaching, there is some really nice and fun photography workshops. Now during the afternoon session, we venture outside and you've got the chance to practice your newfound skills. And we continue the theme of workshops, so you're constantly learning throughout the day. As well as this, we've got our legendary walkabout along Liverpool's waterfront. Now here are some amazing photo opportunities. Now, dates are regularly listed on our website, and all you have to do is simply give us a call or drop us an email and we'll do the rest. While you're online, why not pop across to our Facebook page, where you'll be able to read some of the great recommendations that have been left by previous students. Okay, so if you're sitting there, you're totally confused about your camera, there's no need to be. Just give us a call and we guarantee that you'll be taking great photographs. Okay, looking forward to meeting you.
Photo company.